10th standard social science 1 mark questions, economics unit 4, public finance and budget. What is personal finance? Management of income, expenditure and debt of an individual is called as personal finance. What is public finance? Public finance is the way in which the government manages its income, expenditure, and loans. Public finance is concerned with the income and expenditure of public authorities and with the adjustment of one to the other. Who said this? Dalton said this. What is fiscal policy? The government's activities of mobilizing revenue, incurring expenditure, and raising loans are called fiscal policy. What are the objectives of fiscal policy? To achieve economic growth, maintain economic stability, to achieve a fair distribution of income. When does the financial year start in India? From April 1st and ends on 31st March. What is a budget? The statement of estimated income and expenditure of a year prepared by the government is called budget. Who presents the central budget in the Lok Sabha? The finance minister presents the central budget in the Lok Sabha. When does the finance minister present the central budget in the Lok Sabha? In February or March? Name three types of budgets: surplus budget, deficit, and balanced budgets. What is surplus budget? If the budget shows excess revenue as compared to expenditure, it is called as surplus budget. What is deficit budget? If the expenditure is more than the revenue, it is called as deficit budget. What is balanced budget? If both income and expenditure are equal, it is called as balanced budget. What is public expenditure? The expenditure incurred by public authorities like central, state, and local governments to satisfy the collective social wants of the people is known as public expenditure. What is public revenue? Public revenue is the income mobilized by the government for the purpose of financing the government's activities. What is revenue receipts? The revenue generated by the government through taxes and non-tax sources is called revenue receipts. What is tax? Tax is described as a compulsory payment by citizens to the government without expecting any direct benefit in return. What is progressive taxation? A higher tax is imposed on luxury goods and services used by the rich, and a lower tax on goods and services used by the common people. This is called as progressive taxation. Name the taxes imposed by the central government. Direct taxes, indirect taxes. What is direct tax? When the tax is paid by an individual on whom it is levied, it is called direct tax. Give examples for direct taxes. Personal income tax, corporate tax, stamp duty, etc. What is indirect tax? If the burden of tax imposed by the government is transferable to others, it is called indirect tax. Which taxes are imposed on goods and services? Indirect taxes are imposed on goods and services. Give examples for indirect taxes. Central excise duty, value added tax or VAT, import export taxes and service tax, etc. When goods and service tax GST has been introduced? 1st July 2017. What is non-tax revenue? Apart from taxes, the government gets revenue from other sources. This is called as non-tax revenue. What is capital receipts? Capital receipts refers to those receipts which either create a liability or cause a reduction in the assets of the government. What is disinvestment? The government withdraws its investment from its own industries. This is called disinvestment. What is fiscal deficit? The excess of government's expenditure over its revenue receipts and non-debt capital receipts is called the fiscal deficit. How fiscal deficit is calculated? Fiscal deficit is equal to revenue receipts plus non-debt capital receipts minus total expenditure. What is revenue deficit? Revenue deficit is excess of total revenue expenditure of the government over its total revenue receipts. How revenue deficit is calculated? Revenue deficit is equal to revenue receipt minus revenue expenditure. What is primary deficit. Primary deficit is defined as fiscal deficit of current year minus interest payments on previous borrowings. How primary deficit is calculated? Primary deficit is equal to fiscal deficit minus interest payment. What is budget deficit? Budget deficit is the overall gap between revenue and expenditure during a given year. How budget deficit is calculated? Budget deficit is equal to total revenue minus total expenditure. When was the Fiscal Responsibility and Budget Management Act, FRBMA, passed? 2003. What are the aims of the Fiscal Responsibility and Budget Management Act? To install financial discipline, reduce fiscal deficit, improve microeconomic management, the overall management of the public funds by moving towards a balanced budget. These are the aims of the Fiscal Responsibility and Budget Management Act.